Learn Russian easily.
Привет, с вами снова Жанна. Today I would like to tell you how to read in the Russian language. I have a very good news for you. It is not a difficult at all. It is not like the French language when you have a combination of letters and different pronunciation for each of them. In Russian language there are 33 letters and for each letter you have a sound. So when you read, you know these sounds and you pronounce these sounds. It is very easy. For example, let's try to read a word Hi, привет. So we look at the alphabet. P, R, I, V, E, T. And we read привет. Let's try to read another phrase, very useful. How are you? Как дела? Again, the same. We read как дела. So, you have to memorize the alphabet and this way you will learn to read in Russian language very easily. Yes, there are some different letters in the Russian language that can make a confusion in your mind because in the English language they have a different sound. For example, R in English it's P, or V in English it's B, but there is no way you have to memorize it. So also it is very important to know the right accent of the word. So let's talk about the pronunciation rules in the Russian language. The first rule. The vowel O without an accent you have to pronounce like A. Example, молоко, milk. So the accent is on the third O, молоко. So the first two O we have to pronounce like A, молоко. Okay, if you pronounce like молоко, Russian people who speak Russian language will understand you, but you have to know this rule because when you listen to their speaking, you will not understand the word if you don't know these rules, okay? So another vowel, yeah, without an accent, you have to pronounce it like E. Example, телефон. Телефон. The accent is on the O. Телефон. So, E we pronounce like E. Телефон. Okay? Another rules about hard sign. We don't pronounce a hard sign. It just shows the way of pronunciation of the word. Example. Въезд, въезд. If I pronounce without a hard sign, you see the difference. Въезд, въезд. Another example. Подъезд, подъезд. Without a hard sign, подъезд, подъезд. So, let's talk about soft sign. In the Russian language, we don't pronounce it. It just makes a consonant soft. Example, апрель, апрель. If I pronounce without it, it will be апрель. Another example, капель, капель. Not капель, капель. Капель. So you see the difference between ель and ел. Okay. The vowels ye, yo, i, u, ya makes the consonants pronunciation more soft. You see the difference between ma, mya, ty, ti, le, le, and so on. The consonants b, v, g, d, z, z at the end of the word, when it is the last letter of the word, they become more dull. You will see the difference. You have to write down dub, but you pronounce dup, dup. Город, but you pronounce город. Друг, but you pronounce друг. Нож, нож, you pronounce нож. And the last one example, разрез, you pronounce разрез, разрез. Okay? I hope this lesson was very useful for you. You are welcome to join my channel for more new free Russian lessons. Пока-пока!